he derailed everything I did in the classroom. I mean, but still, every day I met him in the hallway, I had a high five, and every day I believed in that kid, regardless of his behaviors. I knew that if I could instill my belief in him, that he would start to find it in himself. And just this weekend, you know, he's at USI, he's the second year, he's had every reason to not succeed in life, and he is a remarkable human being. And he will still say to me, Mrs. Strobel, you taught me I was worth it. Like, you taught me to believe in me, even though I was terrible in your classroom, even though I bothered and pestered everyone and I never did what I was supposed to do. Like, you taught me that I was still worth it at the end of the day.
You know, so many times we have that feeling I see in the classroom watching some teachers that are struggle with challenging personalities in kids. The message is at some point you need to start believing in yourself rather than, hey, man, listen, I believe in you enough for the both of us.
That's right.
At some point, you're going to take it over. And whenever that is, that's fine with me. Better now than later, but I'll wait. It doesn't matter because I believe in you enough for the both of us. And once they feel that and sense that, then it's way easier for them to take on that responsibility, that role on their own.
Yeah, you know, Carol Dweck talks about that. You know, when we teach growth mindset, she says, you know, the view you adopt for yourself profoundly affects the way you lead your life. Well, many of our kids, they don't have a good view of themselves. So I'm going to hold that view for them, like you said, until they can take the reins. But I'm going to tell you, there's not a child that's going to leave my classroom that doesn't know that they are a valuable human being and that they have much to contribute in this world. Like, I'm going to believe in you no matter what you throw at me, no matter what you do, no matter what names you call. I'm going to let you know I believe in you. Regardless, there's nothing you can do that's going to shake my belief in you. You need to know that.